This is the most wonderful book and memoir.
The Kindertransport was life, and my mother got a spot on that train. A particular event happened called Kristallnacht, the night of broken glass. Temples were burned and Jews were sent to camps. What do you hold on to in the darkest of times? And in my mother's case, it was her music. She went down into the basement and pounded out the piano as the bombs came down. I'm going one-on-one against you, Mr. Hitler. You're not gonna get me.